Hi, this is Dr. Keith Kopec, cardiologist with St. Luke's Heart Care Clinic, to talk about hypertension. Hypertension, or high blood pressure, is a condition that occurs when your heart pumps blood through your arteries at a higher than normal pressure. Generally, 120 over 80 is considered normal. Readings above 140 for the systolic, or top number, and above 90 for the diastolic, or bottom number, is considered high blood pressure. Hypertension is often known as the silent killer because the vast majority of people who have it don't realize it. Left untreated, high blood pressure increases the risk of heart attack, stroke, and congestive heart failure. To maintain a healthy heart, it is important to keep up with routine doctor visits and blood pressure checks. I also encourage at-home readings as they indicate your average blood pressure when in a comfortable, everyday environment. A few things you can do to decrease your risk of hypertension: reduce your salt intake, participate in regular aerobic exercise, incorporate foods high in potassium, and maintain a healthy weight for your body type. To learn more about blood pressure or to visit with a cardiologist, call St. Luke's Heart Care Clinic at 319-364-7101 today.
UnityPoint Health. Know how much you matter to this world.